The Avengers, the smash hit movie about Marvel superheroes who team up to save the Earth, crush competitors for a second weekend with a record $103 million in U.S. and Canadian ticket sales and was poised to top the $1 billion worldwide mark, according to studio estimates released on Sunday. After posting the highest domestic box office debut in history last weekend, Avengers set another record by easily topping the $75.6 million mark Avatar pulled in during its second weekend in 2009, making Avengers the first movie to exceed $100 million in its second weekend. The film has now racked up a staggering $629 million internationally since opening overseas on April 25th, positioning itself to break the $1 billion threshold after just 19 days. The big-budget 3D flick, the first of Hollywood's lucrative summer season, unites Iron Man, Black Widow, Captain America, and other Marvel comic book heroes in a fight against a villain determined to destroy the planet. Disney announced this week that it's planning an Avengers sequel. Meanwhile, the film easily overwhelmed the new horror comedy Dark Shadows, which pulled in an estimated $28.8 million from Friday through Sunday. The latest collaboration between actor Johnny Depp and director Tim Burton, Dark Shadows is based on a TV soap opera that ran from 1966 to 1971. In the film, Depp plays a vampire who returns to his home to help protect his dysfunctional descendants. Michelle Pfeiffer and Helena Bonham Carter also star. In third place, the romantic comedy Think Like a Man grossed $6.3 million during its fourth weekend in theaters. John Russell, Reuters.